What she was really shocked about this time is this time, this tour was basically for the Pariharam. So they came for the Pariharam. This whole tour is about that. So this time there was one person who had to go to Sai Baba Ashram. And Miki-san has been coming to India for the past 18 years. But she has never been able to go there. Maybe she thought that she does not have the interest, or she's been thinking that way. She's been to many places, that's one. For the past 18 years, she's also been searching for somebody, some doctor who will do the Nadi Pariksha. And she's tried a lot of people, and she thought that maybe I will never find a doctor who can do it correctly. Half she gave up, and then if it is not there, so she thought that if there is nobody like that, then if I go to a doctor who's been there in Ayurveda for a long time, who's really good, then they could cure a lot of things even without doing the Nadi Pariksha, is what she thought. So for the past 1 or 2 years, she's been thinking about it, but what she's found, or what she thinks, is that the doctors, even the Ayurveda doctors that are there right now, have a very modern approach to things. So she thought that maybe they will not be able to teach the traditional methods of doing things. So she thought that then it must be Nadi Pariksha. So if there is nobody who can do Nadi Pariksha, and if I cannot get that done, maybe my Ayurveda will not be complete, is what she thought. So this time she thought that maybe Sai Baba brought me like to this place, to your place. He made the way, is what she thought this time. So she says that she's most of the time doing it for others, and that she doesn't see, look into her herself. So till now her experience with Ayurvedic doctors have been like this, that when they ask her, what is your problem and all that. So when she explains it, the answers they give for it, she says, is very bookish, very theoretical. So she thought, therefore she thought that maybe I have to work hard, I have to study myself, and then look for a way in which things can be done. Because when you go out, it is not the way that she thinks it should be done, or it is not in the right way, is what she thinks.
Look for a way in which things can be done. Because when you go out, it is not...
So when she came to you, when she knew that she could come here, she thought, okay, let me give a try, because she's already given up. So anyway, okay, let me give a try. And that interest was not there. She just thought she'd go give a try. And even when she came here, she didn't say anything about herself. Neither did you ask. So when she gave her hand, she just thought, let me see what doctor says. So she says that you didn't ask anything, you only felt a nadi, and you said a lot of things which she cannot say it is.
So it is just agreeing with what you say. It's not like yes, it matches, or things like that. Because if it is going to be some Joshiam, you can say, okay, oh yes, yes, this matches with what I'm experiencing, what I went through. But this is more of, yes, it is so.
So about her not knowing anything about herself, what you said, there is nothing like that. But she knew everything, but she goes with what you said, exactly what it is. Only one thing she didn't want you to say was that there is this anger in her.
それはとても合っています。あの今は、
But that is exactly true.
あの今はコントロールができるので、まあ年も取ったしあれですけど、本当にそう、そうまさにそう。
She says it's actually that way, but now she's aged a little bit and then a little more mature and she's able to control a little bit. So, but actually what you said is true. So it's like having seen light.She thought that the Ayurveda that she knew till now, with that, she could not cure any disease. So till now, she says she would give a 60% to the Ayurveda that she knew, a 60% result that she could get. But after coming to you, she believes that learning from you.And taking your advice and things like that. Even if it is not 100%, it would at least be 90%, is what she thinks. So she says that there is no doctor till now, but she hasn't met a doctor.Ayurvedic doctor who can connect beyond the human level. She feels that a lot can be done with your help because she thinks that that is very important to connect beyond the human level. So it was a very good day that she met you. So she thinks that all of us are like part human and part of us is God. So she says thatThese days, you find more of the human, maybe 80-90% of the human and lesser of God. So she believes that even the Ayurveda doctors, they are trying to treat those people. The doctor has to have both. So the doctor has to lead the person to a balance of a 50-50. And she believes that none of the doctors that she has met.Have been able to do that. So another important thing is that there are people who have more of God in them and lesser of the human beings, like Lira. Miki-san says there are a lot of people like that. And since they do not meet people of their level, they are having a tough time. Maybe they don't know what to do,
right.
And they're confused and all that. So here is a place, doctor, where you are able to address that thing as well. So Miki-san says that it will be really good and really helpful for a lot of people who are in, who are more into the God side.
なのでぜひそういう特にそういう人たちの助けになってほしいなと思います。
So Miki-san thinks that she would like you to specially help those kind of people.
Absolutely. Ready.
それをつなぐのは私の仕事だと思うし、そこに行けないな。
She thinks linking such people to you would be her work.
以上です。
That's it.